Is sexy as shit. I do love my Audi though. When I get a new car, I don't know if I'm gonna stick with Audi or go BMW. I'm gonna see what happens. Those are like the only two I like. Everything else is kind of meh. Like, what the fuck else is there? Mercedes? That's like for old people. Fucking Lexus? There's like, what type of good Lexus is there? Honda? Psh, I had a Honda Civic for like 7 years. Tripped again, thank you for subbing. And Hedge Henrik, thank you for the resub. A Tesla? Nah, I don't want an electric car. Fuck that shit. Volvo? Please. Oh shit, I gotta get into TeamSpeak. Hold. Volkswagen. Actually, I heard Tesla's making a mid-ranged sedan. Dude, I swear that girl, this girl plays A3L fucking 24/7. Every time I'm on, I hear her voice. Oh wait, that's a kid, not a guy. Or not a girl. I'm thinking of someone else. That like Swedish chick? She totally has a Swedish accent. Yo, who the fuck wants a ride?
Yo, don't scream at me, bro.
Free rides!
Have you seen a free ride?
Free rides!
Later.
Yo, yo, wait.
David!
Get in, hurry up!
Yo.
Some nice wheels you got here.
Why are we riding too?
Yo. What are your guys' names? We're doing this David. Right now. David, what?
David Conrad. What's your name, man?
No. I asked the questions. You're in my car. Ooh, look at this fucking typical European.
That's how it is, eh? That's how it is. Typical European driver,
what,
man.
What a nice guy.
Alright, all three of you, get the fuck out of my car. I'm over all of you. Get out right now, you're dead. Get the fuck
holy
out.
Shit.
Five,
yeah, kill us.
Four, three, two,
I like it back here, you know.
Five,
four.
Jesus Christ! Okay. Please.
What a nice guy.
Yo! Just jumped straight over your bonnet.
Fuck, he got me! Here's $3 towards the Lyric Maserati fund. I would never. Like, dude, why would you ever want to drive an expensive car?
What
ever.
A nice guy.
Like, this is how I see it. You always see like those fucking videos of like insurance fraud and like a bunch of other shit. And like, if you're ever, first of all, I live in Massachusetts. We're like number one when it comes to worst drivers. Okay.
What,
like
straight
up, I'd be more, if I had an expensive car, I wouldn't be scared of me crashing. I'd be more scared of other people hitting my car. Like, fuck no, dude. I'm sorry. On top of the fact that I don't really give a shit about cars that much, in the sense of I would never want, like, a fucking Lamborghini or some shit. If I had the opportunity to get a Lamborghini, I would not get one. Maybe I'm saying that because I'll never have that opportunity, but, and plus I don't really give a shit about Lamborghinis. Wow. But, right? You guys know what I'm saying? You guys
what
know what I mean?
Nice guy.
Honda Civic, Arma 2, memories. I know, man. That wasn't how my Honda Civic looked, though. My Honda Civic was more of a sedan. Hands down, best car. What? Cheaper than a new Audi and a joy to drive. What the fuck? That looks like a phone number.
What a nice
guy. Like, I don't trust other people. I'm the dude who's chilling at the traffic light and I'm looking in the back mirror and I see some dude of like, I hope you stop in time. And it looks like he's going too fast. You know what I mean? Oh shit, we're still in Quiplash. I'm switched back to Arma 3. Yo, res me, fucker!
What a nice
oh, he is.
Guy.
He's right next to me.
Doesn't
oh!
Hello! Hello,
oh,
sir.
My God! Oh my God!
Can you hear me?
Hold my hand! Oh jeez!
Sir, are you alright? Do
yes.
you feel any pain?
Yes. I was walking, and then I fucking fell over.
Oh god. Oh god.
I'm fine though. Nice. I'm fine.
Alright, let's do a test.
Sir, did you fucking. Right. Where's my car?
I had to use the jaws of life to get out of the way. Otherwise, you would get up.
Did you impound my car, asshole?
Yes, sir.
To save my life,
don't
asshole?
Call him an asshole. You yes. just saved his life.
Back the fuck up, life. Bitch.
Hey, I can give you a ride to the garage if you want.
Alright, thank you, sir. Let's go.
The garage is right, like, wait, go. Can I have a band-aid first, please?
Thank you.
Sure, I'll give you a band-aid.
Thank you very much.
Ride to the garage, it's like 100 meters that way.
Yeah, I'll give him a ride. He just got up. He just died.
I just had a heart attack.
Thank you.
It would be troll if you got one of these.
I'm not for a walk. Come on. Yeah.
Okay,
car,
that's a Wikipedia
man.
Link that literally links to something called Troll Automobile.
I tripped and fall.
I have a 2015 Audi A4.
I can't trust you walking. I'm gonna drive you over there. So
yeah, please bring me to the garage right here. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah. No problem.
So how's life as an EMT?
It's good, you know, there's a lot of things that happen, you know, a lot of people die on scene, and...
How do you live with yourself? Like, what if you could have saved someone, but, like, some bad shit happened?
It's just gotta move on, you know, stuff happens, and you gotta, you know, it's just terrible, but, you know, eventually you save people like you, and, you know, and you go to sleep tonight, and you're like, oh... I saved a good man's life.
Honestly, I don't give a shit. I just wanted a ride.
Okay.
What a nice guy.
That was kind of mean. Aww! I'm such a dick! I'm a huge dick! Alright, chill. That was kind of mean. He just like reversed. Yo, Norgan with the $35. My dad has a 2012 Corvette, and even to this day, I hate driving it because I'm also worried about other drivers. I know, Norgan. You have to realize something. In life, everyone is a fucking asshole. All right, it's true. That's why when you grow up, your parents always tell you never to talk to strangers, because it's true. Humans are fucking idiots. Yo, man. I heard you crying.
Wait.
I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. I had a bad day. I'm sorry. Alright, fuck you too, bitch. Go cry. Seriously, though. Alright, we gotta get some money, because I'm poor. So we're gonna get three people and ask them to invest.
Penis.
Okay.
Hello, sir.
What the fuck was that? Was that the cop? Yo, you need a ride? Who needs a ride? I got a new business opportunity. I need some workers. Red Mini Cooper. Opportunity to be rich. Money that you can't even spend.
You can take the snake.
Because you have so much of it.
The snake wants that.
All you gotta do is get into the Red Cooper. I need some fucking men who are ready and willing.
I'm haunted by the cops anyway,
what's the job?
Yes, go.
What's the job?
I can't. It needs to be private. It's not. It hasn't been done in Lakeside yet. Get
drugs.
In. No.
Get in, you plunker. We need you.
But don't drop us off.
What the funk is a fuck is a plunker?
Like just
Yanis, thank you for the resub. Alright. What are your guys' names?
My name is Jamie.
Jamie what?
Jamie R. Armstrong.
What about you? What's your name?
Me? I'm a golden jackal. I love pussy.
You love pussy? What?
Yeah.
Nice.
I didn't ask you what you liked, man.
Look, alright. I don't know if you've heard of me. My name is Avon.
Shh, give it down.
Lottery extraordinaire. I am the biggest earner in Lakeside. I'm starting a new reality show where you two come in and spot me $100,000. And I take both your guys' $100,000 and I push that up to $1 million and make you two millionaires. How does that sound?
That sounds amazing.
You know what? Pull it off. All you gotta do is transfer the funds. I can make you a millionaire in 10 minutes.
But I gotta ask you something first.
Mm-hmm.
Color me in.
Are you rich?
Am I rich right now? I'm a 10 millionaire.
Oh, nice. So how come you don't have nowhere pants?
This is a lifestyle.
Alright. What do you call that lifestyle?
There you go.
NakedAromas.com.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Now, are you gonna give me 100,000 or what?
100K, man.
All right. What's gonna happen here? All right. This man is waiting.
So, tell me again. If I give you that, give him. What are you gonna do then?
That 100,000, I will get it up to a million for you. I just take a 10% cut.
If you don't have 100,000, maybe
how are you gonna do that?
Through gambling. I am the biggest gambler in Lakeside. I have the most money. Alright, look, you have 1 minute. Alright, it's a yes or no. Or get the fuck out. This man is waiting.
Alright, I wanna go and see how this guy, if he's gonna get his money.
Okay, get the fuck out of the car. You're wasting our time. Get the fuck out.
Fuck you. You're
fuck you, bitch. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You know his loss, right? His loss, man.
Alright.
I need you.
Penis,
oh God.
Penis.
What? Getting shot at?
No. All right, here we go, man. Let's go. Are you ready?
All right.
Yes. All right.
I'm ready.
I'm not getting back in that.
All right, let's get out.
Yes. Let's get out.
What the hell's going on?
Okay. Are you ready, man?
Yes, I'm ready.
What the fuck are you guys ready for? Wow.
Penis.
You dumb fucking retard. Nice guy. That kid needs a ban.
You guys obviously.
How does someone like that get whitelisted on this server? Hey Larry, there's a trend on Facebook right now that there's a man eats Chipotle for 100 more straight days. I think someone from Facebook is worried about you. People keep telling me about that. That's not me. Fuck you. I finally had 100K. Someone fucking ban that retard, please. God damn it. That worked too. I ascended to heaven. Yo, is this the same EMT that rezzed me last time? I don't know his name. I don't know. It's just some dumbass in a purple car. Can someone link me this?
Oh my God.
Man eats 100 days of Chipotle bullshit. Hey, what up?
I saw bitch.
That is coming, man.
I was fucking.
And besides,
I was gambling and I see a fucking shooting star. I see a shooting star.
Dude, I didn't mean to do that, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was finding a parking spot.
He has a heavy.
Last time I parked there, they towed my car.
You stuck up, precious little bitch. I'll find you later, man.
What are you talking about, man? Are you serious? Because I was looking for a parking spot?
Hey, dude, at least I impound your vehicle this time.
Get the fuck out of here. What a nice guy.
Where's my fucking Rick Cooper? Did you impound it again? Can you get me?
I don't know where it went.
Yo, man, just can you please go to the garage? I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm sorry, man. All right.
Dude, I shouldn't be giving you a ride. There's so many people dying in Lakeside, like.
Alright, bro. You try what fucking. You try fucking
the one
dodging a car
peaceful.
Trying to T-bone you. You don't even own the game, Wu.
The one that's peaceful.
Did my game just crash? Oh my fucking god. I think it did. Okay, my game crashed. Amazing. Cool. Good stuff. Shit only happens in Arma 3. So, DDoS and fucking Arma 3 crashing. What a great E3L day today, right? I know, dude. I know. Good shit, yo. Good shit. It might revert me back and I get to keep the 100 grand. Oh, yo, link that article, by the way. Did you link it? No. No one fucking linked it? Alright. Well, Chipotle is kind of healthy. I mean, if you don't get guac and you don't get fucking bullshit, it's pretty much healthy. Like, I know some people who, like, revolve their diets around Chipotle. Oh, guac is healthy? Alright, well, sour cream and shit. How is it? How can you say it's not healthy? It's like rice and beans. And then fucking a bunch of veggies. How is it not? The only thing I can think of that is not healthy, like straight up, is like sour cream. Rice isn't healthy? Well, isn't too much rice not healthy?
What a nice guy.
Oh, I know people who do Twitch, Chipotle diets, though. Fuck me. And now it's fucking full on the Civ side and we have to wait. Amazing. Alright. Oh, sodium. I mean, I'm comparing it to, like, you know,
what
your general nice other guy. Restaurants. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, you can do brown rice. Here's the Business Insider article. Thank you. Lord Drac, thank you for the resub. Appreciate it, man. Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why did the banker quit his job? He lost interest.
Ha ha! I'm fucking returning her. I don't like that you're eating from that Thank you, Donald Trump. Can you imagine if Donald Trump becomes the next president? There's no fucking way. I would fucking move. I would, like, that is when I'd start exploring Europe. That would mark the day I left America. Yo, get the fuck out of the way, bitch! I don't think I'm in TeamSpeak. I'm not. He didn't hear me. That's never gonna happen.
Very good price, very cheap.
Yo, can you move your car? You fuck.
You know, very cheap price, you know.
All right, sell it somewhere not near the garage so we can get our car out. Our cars out.
Maybe a piece of shit.
It smells like dead old people.
Dude, it does not smell crap.
No. Drive. Okay. Do I still have the money on me? Fuck.
Oh my god.
Yo. Do you guys, if you guys want to become millionaires, get into my car.
Okay.
You want to buy it? Cheap price?
What a nice guy.
If you want to be a millionaire, get the fuck in my car right now. I don't got time for this pleb shit.
Holy shit, it's tight up down here.
Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck?
Alright, here we go.
Oh, you.
Oh, yo, man, can you repair my car, sir? Hey. I'm sorry, I was trying to take a detour.
Yo, listen,
you want some potato?
Got you, homie.
Can someone please repair my car?
I'm watching you, potato.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
All right. Why are so many people here? I
think there's a bank robbery.
What did they call you, potato?
I don't know why they call me potato. All right, here we go.
People call me that lonely guy, and I'm like, yeah, I am kind of lonely.
Listen, I am the number one gambler in Lakeside. I am currently a millionaire, close to being a billionaire. And I am starting a new show where I make contestants into millionaires with their investments. All you have to do is give me 100,000 and in 10 minutes, I can make you a millionaire. Are you interested?
I'm listening. I'm listening.
I take your 100,000 and we go and I gamble it and I guarantee you a million in 5 to 10 minutes. If I don't get it, I will make you a millionaire with my own money.
What if I give you 50k to start up?
What?
What if I give you 50k to start up?
No, it has to be 100. It's the way it works and the algorithms I use, it needs to be 100k. I've mastered the machines in this world.
I don't.
Look, do you have the money or not, man? Because this man is, I can't waste this man's time.
I have the money, yeah.
Alright, well, I can do two of you right now. You gotta make a decision now, or me and this gentleman in the suit, we're gonna go.
Oh, fine,
Look, I'm telling you, you guys are gonna be rich.
You're gonna get 1 million.
You're gonna watch me do it, man. You're gonna watch me. Dude, fucking Pikachu is so fucking adorable.
It's like Capone, you use the third wheel.
Yo, I was 12, bitch. Will make your vagina feel better if I change my name? Yes, it would.
Hello?
You still have the same creativity as you did when you were 12 years old, fucker. The Karma Hunter, thank you for the resub. What?
Do I just transfer it to you?
Yes.
Alright. I'm just gonna buy. Thank you.
What a nice guy.
I'm sorry. This is taking so long.
It's a rat.
Did anyone give me money yet? Can you transfer me the money suits? Sorry, what's your name?
Alfred.
Alfred, alright.
What the fuck's your name?
Just take the money and hand it to me, cash.
Alright.
Pikachu, are you Jamie?
Alfred, yes.
What?
Alfred.
Okay.
My name is fucking Aaron.
Alright, did you transfer me the money? I didn't get it.
Alright, you fucking told me to hand it to you.
Oh, you can do that. Yes, yes, you can hand it to me. Through your fucking tablet. Right now.
Hey.
Alright.
Hey. Got it right side of the road. Come on.
Alright, I won't be able to fucking feed my cats.
Go on, run the red light. I know you're gonna do it. Let's go.
Typical pig. Look, he's trying to bait us into a ticket. He's trying to meet his quota. Sir, you just entered an intersection on a red light. Give me your badge number. No, you didn't. You didn't have your code on. It didn't. You just turned it on.
No, I didn't. I had it on the whole time.
You're a terrible officer.
I get a fucking red light and stick it right up your arse.
Yeah, piss off, pig.
All right, yo, I need the money now, by the way.
Good times. Oh God, Jesus.
I need the money right now.
Yeah, we get it. Jeez. Okay.
Yeah, are you guys ready to be millionaires? Tell me.
Yes, I am.
Are you ready? Your world is gonna change.
Here you go.
You're gonna get all the male strippers at Club Mirage.
But I'm already a millionaire.
I'm gonna put them up. No.
Not a thing. He just made it up.
You know
hey,
what?
What's your name in the suit?
No, why?
Hey, the guy in the suit.
His name's Jamie, man.
Win? Hey, Jamie, Alfred, you got cats?
Alright, yo, sense. If you don't give me the money, get the fuck out of the car. You didn't give me shit!
Horrible airplane accident.
Yes, you gave 100.
My name is Avon. Avon.
Avon. Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Avon. Avon.
Hey, could you stop bitching out
Yes,
there,
I did.
What the fuck is your name?
One piece, please.
Fucking Aaron.
No, you didn't.
Your name isn't fucking Aaron, your name is Aaron. Come on, it's what?
Yeah, alright, no, let's go. Let's go. Fuck it.
Oh, yeah,
alright, get out of the car. We're leaving. Or right, we're gonna go in.
We're leaving.
Get out of the car. We're gonna go make money.
I hate my life.
I think the server died again. Oh,
thank
my
you.
Fucking God.
Even the money man.
Thank you, because Croatian.
The rest of my money is to get right up your
Acclimate, thank you for subbing.
And I'm taking the money off of you and giving it to the guy in the front seat.
Yo, saying epic online isn't bad. Saying it in real life sucks balls. Hello, I have been watching your stream for 3 hours. Hello? I'm one of your most solid viewers. My mom is sick and my cat is dying. I value all the ups and downs. I'm your biggest fan. // Hello? Thank you. Are we good?
I think. Hello?
I don't think we're alright, man. I think we're suffering.
My God! I just hit blackjack again, bro.
Hypoxia.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're being proxed. Someone's fucking DDoSing the server again. Holy shit. Oh, my fucking God.
I don't want to be here.
Guys, I don't know what the fuck to do anymore.
Rackman,
I'm going to be real. I don't know what else to do. Maybe we'll pick back up.
Yeah. Dude, how much coke are you gonna fucking do?
Oh, you got it, dude.
Maybe we'll pick back up. Yeah, man, I don't fucking know.
Jesus, man, hey, take it easy.
My tolerance.
No, there you go.
Wait, are we back?
He got out of his car.
How do I get out of
this? Get out of the car. Get out of the car.
How do I do that?
You're out of this car, man.
I can't tell. I think it's still lagging out. Yeah, I think it's still lagging. Fucking piece of shit.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Why are you standing up? There it go. It's catching up. Old grandma's catching up.
I don't think it's catching up, bro. I don't think so. Everyone's frozen.
Now you're looking at us.
This horse can take over anything. He speaks English.
Dennis, do you hear me?
I can hear you, man. I'm with you right now.
Yeah, man, you're staring at me. Like if I can start you.
Okay, I'm gonna sing a song.
Okay.
Never mind.
That was retarded.
It's an EMS here. How do you get here?
It wasn't a real song. I don't know what to sing about.
Alright, we just gotta chill. Hold on.
I went downtown. What? Saw a nice girl.
Please stop. Hey. I will shoot you in the face.
Well, you should have.
Where is there a guy in there?
One guy disappeared. I think he disconnected though.
That horse.
So yeah, I mean, there's nothing else. Oh!
Why is there a guy in the
I just got your money, by the way. I just got your money. It popped up.
Yeah,
what a nice guy.
This guy is stretching his lining.
Are we back? Are we good?
Hey, man. I don't know, man. I can see a man in a stretcher. Can you?
Hold on.
I'm sitting still.
Wait.
Hello, stretcher man. How you doing?
It might pick up. Hold on.
Hello, man. Okay. Why are you in a stretcher?
Jamie!
Are we good?
What's happening?
Jamie?
No. Nah, Jamie? People are still frozen.
Jamie?
What's happening in a stretcher, man? How can I help you?
Jamie!
Yeah, why the fuck do you keep saying Jamie?
Because he doesn't respond to me.
What do you want from me?
I want to talk to you about something.
What do you want to talk about?
Where did you buy your suit? It's really fancy.
I bought it at a clothing store.
Yo, thank you very much, Soul. Thanks for watching for that long, man. Sorry you're having so many issues with Arma today, dude. I'll keep watching no matter what. Lyric, best streamer out of 10. Yo, thank you very much for the $40, man. I know, man. It sucks when shit like this happens. I can't do anything, though. Thank you very much. Feel my body, please. I'm gonna pass, bro, but thank you. I mean, last time I disconnected from the server, but apparently it will work after a little bit. We just gotta chill. The thing is, people who run these servers, I don't think they have a lot of money to afford very, very good DDoS protection. Because it's kind of like community ran slash...
Can you hear me?
It's a small group. Can you chill, bro? Can you just calm down? Can you breathe?
Is that man you're talking to me? What do you want?
I'm talking to you, bro.
No, man, I'm talking to the
stretch. Life Studios is getting DDoS as well. Wow.
I mean, I'm just talking to the stretchy guy right out of the car, man. We caught up.
On top of the fact that there's not really a lot of hardware you can get for DDoS protection, I think. Especially on like a single server for a video game.
Man,
that's kind of the problem.
It's like,
you know, because they've gotten DDoS in the past. This isn't like something new.
Oh my God. We're catching up, I think.
Are we driving? No, nope.
This is like, I don't know, man. Not the first time I've ever seen this.
God damn it, dude.
I've never had this happen to me.
This has been happening for the last 3 days. Alright, I might just, there's no point in really doing anything right now.
Oh. There we go. A lot of people.
Yeah, true pone.
Man, we have some catching up to do, you and I. I really mean it.
Bro, are you talking to me? Who are you talking to right now?
I'm talking to the guy in the back, man.
He's fucking dead.
No, he's not. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Are we back?
Yes, we're back.
Yeah, I'm gonna update to Windows 10 at the end of this month. Fuck yeah, dude.
I'm talking to you, man.
I can't wait. DirectX 10 hype. I just hope all the new games are DirectX 10.
This is all weird, man.
I think they will be.
Apparently. So the guy in the back, the guy in the front seat says you're dead.
I'm dead?
I don't think you're dead. No. The guy, you told me that the guy in the back seat is dead. But it's not dead to me, man.
Nah, man. I'm over GTA 5. That game's pretty boring now.
We're having a dialogue.
Did I say 10? I meant 12. Whoops.
I don't know.
I meant 12.
Suffering from hypoxia, I think, if that's the thing.
Okay. I was thinking of Windows 10 when I said DirectX 10. Alright, okay. We're fucked, guys. It's over. You think the music at Mirage is still playing? Let's go see. Relogging isn't gonna do anything, it's the whole server. No, you can't open the doors. PogChamp, thank you for subbing. Well, fuck. Okay, there's one thing I can do. We need to go back old school, though. We gotta go back old school, guys. There's one thing we can do. There is something there. Hopefully the servers are still popular. I think they are. Here we go.